YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV.
Now, can we just talk about what is up with the release of Dre's album? What is that?
It's a formula. It's like I was trying to explain to you earlier. When we made records in the past, it was an environment, an atmosphere. It was always girls. It was always party. It was always the right atmosphere to create that kind of album that sounds like the albums that you've heard in the past. If there's not that atmosphere, you can't create that kind of album. So that's what's happening right now. The songs don't match the atmosphere, and the atmosphere don't match the songs. What we're accustomed to hearing from Dr. Dre is the brand new, next, best, everything.
Exactly.
And from right now, people not getting that. You know what I'm saying? So it's like he knows that. So he's a perfectionist. Until he gets that, he's not gonna release it because he doesn't want the scrutiny of people saying, oh, I waited this long for that. Mm. It's like, when I wait this long, I better get that and that.
Exactly, and you've got to realize that 50's album, M's albums all took away from Dre coming. Dre would have dropped if he hadn't given all his beats to 50.
Yeah.
He hadn't given them all to M.
Yeah, but when you're a producer, that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to produce, you know what I'm saying? So,
Is his work ethic strong?
He's got a strong work ethic, like I'm gonna say this, and you know, I don't know if it's gonna ruffle any feathers. I just think the wrong people is in the environment, you know? When he made records that were hit records in the past, DOC, Snoop Dogg, RBX, Corrupt, it's like it's pieces that's not there that need to be there. And I'll say DOC and Snoop Dogg is the backbone. When you take those two equations and you take them out of the equation, it's not gonna work. You need to put them two back into the situation and let us mastermind and head the project like we did Chronic and 2001. That's what's missing.
Exactly. And DOC was like, when he was a force out there before the accident, oh my days.
But even after the accident, he was my teacher.
Writing,
he taught me how to write. I didn't know how to write Westwood. I just had verses.
Exactly.
I just rap.
We started there and ended when the music stopped.
Exactly.
Exactly. When the track ran out when it stopped.
And he showed
or when the lights came on.
Thank you. And he showed me how to take the greatness out of the words and combine that into a verse, a hook, a bridge. You know, that's what the teachings that he taught me, because I didn't know how to do that. Mm. I just was great at rapping, not putting together songs and, you know, structure. Mm. And that's what's missing right now from Dr. Dre's, you know, situation, is the gangster rhymes for me and the structure from DLC. Because he got music, but you're just missing that other piece. It has to be hand for hand. It's holy matrimony. And right now, it's holy macaroni.
As you say, it may ruffle some feathers.
Yeah, but hopefully for the right reasons.
Yeah, for the right reasons of motivation, baby.
Yeah, motivate.
Of to raise up and get the job done, baby.
Yeah, because we've been waiting too long, man.
Too long, brother.
How long are we supposed to wait for another Dre day? Come on, Dre, what we trying to say is get it done. We in the studio every day, every night, trying to get the beat right, trying to get my rhymes tight. Call the DOC and then the DOG and then the DRE. We'll be back on the TOP, and you can put that on your mama and your daddy. I'm smooth mashing off in the caddy with the Danas on the wheels. Got to pay the bills. Big Snoop Dogg, I'm so cold, I give you chills. Look at me now, look at you, look at what it is. It's Snoop Deagle Double G, I handle my biz. I don't play, I do it every day. I cut it backwards, sideways like a DJ. Watch it pop off, watch him drop off, watch it click. Dre, hurry up and drop some more gangsta shit.
This is how we used to do it.
You already
know. This is how we used to do it. Man, it was like, I interviewed backstage at Shepherd's Bush Empire, and I was just asking some straight questions, and I felt you were feeling, this is not how we used to do it, Westwood. I'm doing it for you, kid. I am doing it for you, but this is not how we used to do it.
You know, we know how to clean it up, though. When I first came in, baby said, she whispered at me before I got on the mic,
this is for the kids, so you can't use bad language on the radio.
Oh, yeah.
I said, baby, look.
Oh, no. I haven't done this before. Oh, man. Oh, we've had moments back in the good old days. Yeah. Oh, we had moments.
I got you, baby. I'm not going to make it bad on you.
Oh,
guys.
Man.
Hey,
we
know.
What was that enormous charity event in Hyde Park?
Live Aid.
Oh, man. And it was, you came to the studio afterwards, and trust me, it was mother loving on that day.
Man, do you know, it was George Michael, Paul McCartney, and Bill Gates, Paris Hilton, all of them on the side of the stage watching the dog perform. I looked on the side of the stage and seen about $100 million worth of money.
Oh, man. Snatch that.
Watching the dog.
And all that Snoop.
What's happening with it?
If
I could work with any East Coast artist,
who would it be? Dead or alive?
If I could work with any East Coast artist?
Yeah.
KRS-One.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Oh, good choice.
Yes, sir.
Imagine with Dr. Dre, some of the favorite songs that you've ever done.
Imagine you like that with me, Dr. Dre, and D'Angelo?
Yeah, I love that song.
That was deep. That was real deep.
Yo, you on KRS-One.
That might be heavy, huh? The teacher and the student.
I couldn't call that dog. I couldn't call that dog. Now, on twitter.com/Tim Westwood, does he ever think about Tupac?
Always think about Tupac. Every show I do, I always do a tribute to him. I never do a show without giving him his love. Oh, yeah. You never had some great footage like this, so get close so you can picture this. I know you're standing on the wall with your head against the table, listening to Snoop Dogg. Where's his gold cable? He don't wear chains, but he still bang, and he kick rhymes off the top of his brain, and he do it smooth, and he keep it on the low. Can't nobody touch his style, cause he's so original. I told you from the giddy, I represent the city. I like cute girls with big booties, and yo, I can't say it cause we on the radio, but I'ma hit it for you, let you know just how I do it, yo. Cause baby came in with a note, she said we got to rap, that mean it's time to go. But you know I'll be back. And when I hit your city, hit your town, you know it's back. It's Snoopy D go double G, I'm blowing on a sack. Yeah.
I'm trying over here.
Back to back with the beats and you know it bang. Come on, Snoopy D go double G, do your thing. I'm watching YouTube, I see my videos go. I'm on the streets and I'm looking for a pretty. Here we go again, here we go again. It's Snoopy D go double G, I got a show again. I'm on the microphone, I never ever fake a hate. I got Westwood digging in the crate, so we got it cracking and it's popping and we don't quit. We on the microphone, doggy, go ahead and spit. What you mean, dog? Where you going, loke? I'm trying to find my nephew. He got a bag of smoke. Got that good stuff. He got that purple Urkel. And when I smoke it, I be moving like a turtle. A turtle? Real slow. In case you didn't know, Snoopy D go double G. I stole the show from the go. Oh, yes, indeed. We'll proceed. Don't do that, but you can do you. You can do like me, and I can do like you. I'm so true. I'm gone, baby boy. You know I'm through.
Man.
Oh. Yeah. Slow it down a little bit. For all my homeboys on the West Coast, you may be listening to this. Matter of fact, shout out to my homeboys locked down right now that can't get up. Yeah. It's what it is. Sitting in the cell, writing letters to your girl saying, well, I wish I was home. Hope nobody at my house. Hope my kids still love me. I hope my mama wanna see me and she won't hug me. I hope everything is cool. I hope I'm still stool. I hope I'm still bad. I hope I'm still cool. I hope it's still cool. I hope it's still grand. I hope you still love me like I'm your only man. So when I touch down and get out the joint, I'ma roll up on you, baby. I'ma prove my point. I hope I got my money right. I hope my outfit's cool. I hope you looking at me like I ain't some type of fool. Cause you know, when I was locked down, it was all bad. But now I'm getting out, I'm heading to the pad. I'm trying to get with you, I hope you trying to get with me. She moved out, she left the street, where could she be? She left me down, and now I'm trying to find her, low. I need my baby boo, man, my heart is broke. When I was locked down, she was there for me. And now I got out, and she with my homie. It's a cold game, but that's how life go. And this is Snoopy D.O.G., and now you know. See, this a cold tale about my homies locked down in the jail cell. It's off the top of my dome, and I do spell. And I can tell you what you want to hear, but listen well. Because if you don't, then you might get caught up in a spell. This is rule number one. You don't want to go to jail. Because if you do, when you get out, it won't be the same. You won't have the things that you had when you was locked up in them chains. This is real. I tell you truth. Game recognized. I'm Big Snoop. You dig?
Snoop, it is so good to do it right, man.
Oh, wait.
It is so good to do it right, baby.
You know you bring out the best in me.
Oh,
Westwood.
Man, you are the best, baby. You are the best. It is so... I have cats in here reading off the BlackBerry all day. And that's if they do spit.
I need that beat right there. That beat's stupid right there.
Oh, man.
Boom, 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 boom. Yeah.
Brother, that is love, man. And this just takes me back 20 years ago, man.
That's what it's supposed to do, Wood. Like I say, man, I always look forward to seeing you when I come over here. And I look forward to seeing the people when I come over here. Once again, I appreciate y'all for fighting to get me back into the UK. I love y'all, and I appreciate y'all for really going to bat for me. And the people who had something bad to say about me, hopefully you will get a chance to understand who I am and, you know, not be so down on me. Look up at me.
So true. Great to have you back in the UK.
For sure.
Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey,
YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV.